So, I finally figured out how to spawn a golf cart in Sons of the Forest using console commands. First, you want to type cheat stick, then press F1. Next, type add prefab space golf cart, then press enter. And there you go, one golf cart ready to go.